This week on Jerusalem Dateline, President Trump visits Israel and pledges to protect it. Plus, a look at a major archaeological discovery in the heart of Jerusalem. And Israelis celebrate the 50th anniversary of the reunification of Jerusalem.